Hey, what's up, QTV? It's your boy QTV, and we back again with a live vlog, man. Y'all already know I had to come in that bitch lit, because y'all know it's almost a new year, new vlog, and you know we gotta come with new energy, you feel me? Right now, I'm with Mancho, Quinn. Oh shit, let me hold up across the street, y'all. I can't get it.
Get your girl.
I ain't see the stop sign, but y'all know we never stop. We never take breaks. Anyway, we finna hit this restaurant. You know what I'm saying? We got a tray on the inside. It's supposed to be one of the restaurants you can cook your own food. So that's where we headed. I'm about to eat some shrimp. You know what I'm saying? But make sure y'all stay tuned. Y'all see the hair got long and shit. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
Check me out.
Courtesy
of Age.
Yeah, shout out sus for the hair and shit. Y'all know if y'all want to try her hair, she do hair and shit. You know?
And she don't charge nothing. Just the arm and the leg. Not too crazy.
Not too crazy. But we headed to this restaurant, man. I see y'all once we get into the restaurant. And we start ordering some good ass looking good food. Y'all stay tuned for the rest of this vlog. We go! What's up, man?
Going on, fellas.
What you got for KTV today, man?
Come on, man, take a seat.
Oh, shit.
Quick, man, let's go ahead and figure out what you
want to
do, man. Just eat
some
something you'll sleep a little better, I guarantee you.
What you got for
KTV? You know, always the best. It's the boss boy. Wait, why y'all was getting rained on? Why is
the
water on your face, bro?
Man, shit, that rain out there crazy.
Yeah. Damn, my bad, bro.
It's an end. Munchie Park, to get 3 blocks away, 4 blocks. Yeah, that shit definitely a mile.
Yes.
Hey, y'all. We gonna hit child up when we get the food, but I feel the fire pit, though.
Hey, I ordered me some drinks.
That shit hot like Munchie, bro. But y'all stay tuned, man. Munchie, hey, I give around $5 if you try that shit.
The
tofu, the texture
is not all that. But the soup itself is good as fuck.
Nah, just drink the soup. You gotta goggle though. Like, you gotta, you know what I'm saying? Take it for real.
Here. We have the omakora pork.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying.
Let me see that side.
This is the chicken breast. Two orders of the yaki shabu. Since we're out of the toro beef, we're subbing it for yaki shabu beef. So these two, the yaki shabu and the omakora pork, is 45 seconds on each side. Chicken, 53 minutes on each side. Angus beef ribs and the bistro hanger steak is minute to minute and a half.
Y'all, so I got a Trey, what's this called, Trey?
A sangria, mango glass sangria.
This shit is fire. She gave it to me.
So
I feel like I'm a bread
thing. No, this
is
popping. They
don't
pop.
This shit's fire, y'all. But this is, y'all heard what the
chicken breast though. I never had chicken breast.
You say $5?
Huh? Hell yeah, $5 if you try that soup.
Y'all in this,
man. He trying the soup for $5, y'all.
Just the tofu texture is in all of it, but the soup itself is good.
I'm gonna try and grab a little of everything.
Ooh, that's a lot.
Yeah, I was just
gonna
say.
Nah, there you go. That's your fine.
It's good though. I'm telling you, it's good.
Like,
the texture of
tofu
is weird.
You need that $5, man. Don't act like you don't need $5. Thank you.
It's not that bad though.
It's not.
The shit good. It's just the texture of the tofu is weird, right?
Mm-hmm.
You No, the soup is good. It's just the texture of the
tongue. I hate burgers.
You gonna just throw me under the bus?
Nah.
That's crazy. Munchie gonna throw me under the bus like that.
Mom,
he the one paying for it.
That question is.
Yeah.
No, I ain't here. Question is, Trey, is that a healthy type soup though?
It's all natural stuff.
Be like, hey, man, I thought about
meat in here. I'm not too up. Like, seasoned. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Facts.
She's supposed to bring
garlic
rice.
Nah, my shrimp. Y'all see, good garlic rice. We have some onions, guys. We have some celery. We have some, what was that? You know, we have a lot of mixture. We have garlic. We have a lot of mixture of things, y'all. So basically what's going to happen is.
Hey, that's a real steak right there, boy. Yeah. Mm. That's a real steak.
Yummy, y'all. Too bad. I know y'all probably thinking like, I wish I was there. Yeah, I'm not. Sorry. But that's why I'm showing y'all. Oh, now that shit look, yeah, that's straight. Yeah.
You still ain't lay your shrimp down?
Nah, these are special. I want them to take this time, y'all. These shrimp have to marinate. I want them to take this time. And I keep wish they gave us like a good six, gave me a good six of them.
Bro.
We needed a bigger bowl in the middle. We could have got a bowl. Man, but y'all, basically what's gonna happen. Oh wait, at Quentin, they might got salmon too. That boy salmon is, boy, that shit is good.
There you go.
I was sleep on salmon for so long and when I had that shit.
Salmon
to
save your life, boy.
That shit is good.
God gave us salmon.
Like, nigga, for a minute, I didn't think salmon was fish. Shit tastes so damn different. But, y'all, basically, we're going to put the meat and shit. Oh, my chicken, y'all. Hold on. Let's check on this. Y'all know Q used to cook and shit. You know, I grew up cooking, you know? So this shit ain't nothing to me. This shit ain't nothing to me. You know what I'm saying? I grew up cooking, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, your boy used to cook. At the age of 8, I was cooking in plates, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. At the age of 10, I was paying for 10, you feel me?
We're here about to. We was gonna catch second.
At the age of 30, shit, I had 30 like Stephen Curry, you feel me? Anyway, look, we pretty much putting the meat inside the rice. Like you see, Trey got a few pieces of steak inside.
That shit off the Oculus.
I'm finna go ahead, put. You know, a few more pieces of chicken, then I'm gonna throw this shrimp on there. So, yeah. And then I'm gonna mix it with a little bit of white rice. You know, we gotta keep it basic. We love the white rice. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Me and my niggas gonna eat, B.
Yes, sir. Hey, y'all, look. So, this is what I'm gonna do. Y'all see this? Y'all see that chicken right there with the look? Yeah, we like that green shit. Yeah, we throw that shit on top of our chicken.
That nigga crazy.
Are you for real?
Now that's just two pieces of chicken. That's about it. After that, I'm gonna put these four sexy ass scrumptious jumbo shrimp, and they are spicy.
Like a pork. You wanna try it? You see the way it's grilling? You like, yeah, that might do look a little good.
What is that, Trey?
Zucchini.
Zucchini.
Fried. So Quinn is gonna have grilled zucchini, y'all.
I already got man grilled up on that.
It's grilled. We got some corn on this motherfucker. Trey got a pepper right here.
Yes,
you know, I don't recommend that shit hot. Look hot as hell.
Let's try mushroom, man.
I don't fuck with mushrooms.
Get your it's a fungus.
Y'all think too. You know what I'm saying? I'll come back to y'all and I got my shrimp on the grill.
It's
bell pepper.
That ain't no taste.
You know for my culture.
For my culture.
Hell no. His head looks like, his head looks like a black Gordon
Ramsay. Really juicy and really tender.
How long did it take you to cook this, buddy, man? Yeah, it's fucking man, it still tastes like it takes how long to cook. What the fuck?
Yeah,
you know what? Get out of my kitchen. You can never cook here again. You can never cook in the world again. You're done. Your life is done. Your mother should be embarrassed. Oh, bro, damn. That nigga harsh.
Yeah, nah, it's nah. A, for real, grow up.
What did my mom have to do with it?
I know you don't.
No, it's tough though.
This shit look like mushrooms that get you high, bro.
It ain't really like a taste. It just, you know, somewhat like
a little sweet flavor.
Yeah.
That's why I rock with it, though.
Halloween coming up. What y'all think I should be? Me?
This shit comes good. All right. I think it's bad.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
This chicken.
Let's see.
Oh yeah, this is a mushroom. Hello, time to come your way. Hello, time to come your way. Like, what you cook?
I might be high after this one. Walking.
Imagine how long it'll take you to eat rice if you hit the evil dude.
I ain't gonna cut. You
know,
like a
meat,
you'll be able to lift up a lot more.
Yeah, like a
food.
You know,
like that?
Yeah. That's how I would say. Man, this can go back down there too. I'm trying to look at his porn.
The goddamn bloody corn fell down the damn hole.
Damn. Yeah, this is good, man. Imagine if I had this all scrunch. I would have fucked this bowl up. But, look. It's your boy Q, man. Hope y'all enjoyed this nice vlog. If I ain't looking at y'all straight, that's because this...
Yeah, it is like a...
That's because this cup right here got me.
It's like a beer rub was on
this one. It got an effect on me already, but... Let's say...
You never know. You get exquisite taste.
Y'all hit that like button, subscribe. Y'all want to see more food vlogs or just vlogs in general? Hit that like button.
Come to Duck Raw. Little nip.
We go.